Origami is an art form cherished by people across the globe and has a history that spans centuries. In addition to creating art, origami folds can enable a variety of useful engineering properties on a single sheet of material. For instance, leaf-out origami demonstrates bistability, meaning that it has two distinct folded shapes that requires energy to transition between. We discovered that these two states have dramatically different falling behaviors. In one shape, they tumble chaotically in the wind like elm leaves, whereas in the other state, they have a stable and graceful descent like a maple leaf. Leveraging this property, we create battery-free origami microfliers that can change their shape in mid-air to control their flight behavior. On the left, we see our origami flyer hovering in a vertical wind tunnel, while on the right, it flies away and flips through the air. This is because in its flat state, the origami creates an oscillating vortex of air that causes it to flip, while the air in the folded state is more streamlined and stable. To control this state change in flight, we developed a lightweight, batteryless actuation mechanism that allows the flyers to transform mid-flight. Made from a solenoid and permanent magnet, this umbrella mechanism harnesses the energy required for transition from the sun, with enough excess energy to also power the device's computing and sensing units as well. By using an onboard pressure sensor or clock to change shape at a specific altitude or time, these tiny microfliers can vary how far they fly in the wind. They can also transmit sensor data wirelessly as they descend to monitor how temperature, lighting conditions, or other environmental factors vary across the atmosphere. Origami opens up a new design space for flying sensors and robots. A network of such microfliers could help researchers across a myriad of fields, including digital agriculture, climate change monitoring, and more.